Guys, so today I'm going to show you guys how to make your own ribbon chokers. It's super easy, super quick, and super cheap. So let's get started. First, let's start off with the supplies that you need. You obviously need a ribbon, and I have three different kinds down here today. So I'll show you the ones that I chose. The first one is this mesh lace with a daisy trim. It's super cute and really good for an elegant event, or not elegant, but a little bit more formal. It seems to be totally fine sitting on the computer there, but I guess not. Like I was saying, it's just a little bit more formal and a little more elegant, so you can get away with wearing a choker at a fancy event. I got one that's super funky. It's a teal blue shimmer. It's fun, I love it a lot. The third kind I got was kind of this faux chainmail ribbon. Very simple, because you can pretty much wear it with anything. And the pieces you're gonna need to make the actual necklace are going to be the ribbon clamps. The second thing you're going to need are obviously the little clasps to close up your necklace. There's one more little piece that you need, and these are super important to completing the necklace. So I'm gonna just demonstrate one type of ribbon today. I'm gonna show you guys this guy because the process for all three ribbons are going to be just the same. First step you need to do is make sure you have two clasps set out and ready for you. And then grab your ribbon and you're gonna try to cut it as straight as possible. This is as good as I could get it with some kitchen scissors. I don't recommend cutting it off this entire ribbon just yet, just because you need to measure out what you need. So I would just put the ribbon clasp on first before cutting it. And you're gonna set it on top just like that. And this comes with practice, I feel like. You have to have really good grip on your ribbon and the clasp so that you set it in the right place, because there's no going back once you shut this down, pretty much. So you're gonna grab your pliers, and I recommend using the flat end of the plier in the middle. Don't know why, it just gives you better grip. Keep pressing down firmly just to make sure that it doesn't come out at all. And then there's that. And hopefully that's on for life. Before I do the clasp on the other end, I'm just going to attach the chain links and the clasp of your necklace. After you have attached the clasp to one end of the ribbon, you're going to grab one of these chain links and attach it to the clamp. And you're going to grab the clasp of your necklace, this guy, and just insert it right here. And then you're just gonna shut it with your pliers. I also already hook on this end of the clasp and attach another hook. You have this going on. The reason why I attach all the chain links first is because I wanna make sure I have the sizing correctly, because if you wrap it around your neck and cut it and then add the chains, then you're gonna have this much extra space around your neck. So now you can wrap the ribbon around your neck. To me, it's right over here, so I am just going to snip that off real quickly. Just like this. And again, I try to do the best I can with these kitchen scissors. And then you're going to attach the ribbon clasp and shut it with your pliers, just like you did the first. So now I've attached the second end of the ribbon, and I'm just going to open up this end again, just like that, so I can loop or hook in the ribbon clasp. And there you have it. The choker is complete, and it's super easy, super quick. All you need is some ribbon and all these goodies. that brings us to the end of the video. I really hope you like that little DIY. I am making a billion of these chokers now from all this practice I've been doing, and I have so much ribbon left over that I'm actually going to open up my own Etsy shop. And you can purchase these chokers down below if you feel like it. If you're not into making your own, then I have it already made for you. And no, they're not going to cost $30. I hope this video was fun for you to watch and gave you a little inspiration to make your own chokers instead of buying them way overpriced. And I hope you enjoyed little Charlie in my video.
Bye! Bye.